제87회 누가 제일 많이 보고 싶어요?
Hello, everyone, and welcome to LSK. I'm your host, Lisa Kelly. You know, even after seeing, not being able to see you guys for one day, I miss you guys a lot. 생각이 많이 나요, you know?
You're such a liar. Welcome to LSK, everyone. This is Kim Young, your Hunja, and Lisa isn't lying. I feel the same way. I missed you guys.
Aww,
I missed you guys.
저도 그래요.
We're going to learn how you can say, I missed you, mm-hmm. or I miss you, right?
I miss you guys when you do Insight and I'm not around. That's how much it's
We'll try to include you in more of this.
So much fun here. Oh, hi, I'm Blake. And I can't help it. I'm
looking. All right. Well, the reason we're talking about this is remember last episode we were talking about missing our family, wanting to see them a lot? Well, let's get into it a little bit more in detail. Take a listen to this.
아리랑 TV 시청자 여러분, 안녕하세요. 서민정입니다. 태준 오빠 결혼하고 난 다음에 나 결혼할 테니까 내 걱정 마세요. 오빠 김민 씨랑 저녁 먹는다고 나갔어요. 키스도 있고.
그게 뭐예요? 여자도 안 그러겠어요.
오늘 제가 가르쳐 드릴 문장은 누가 제일 많이 보고 싶어요? 입니다.
누가 제일 많이 보고 싶어요?
어머니하고 아버지요.
누가 제일 많이 보고 싶어요? 누가? 누가? When you say 누가, it's like who? 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 누가? 누가? 누구 is the original word, and then we're putting the subject marker there, 가, so it's 누가. 누가?
누가.
Right. You can also say this when I say, oh, you know what? Somebody called you an old man. Then you can say, who said that? 누가. 누가 그래?
누가?
Right. Okay. 누가 제일 많이 보고 싶어? Okay. When we say 제일, we mean the most or the best. 제일 예쁜. Okay. 제일 예뻐요. Oh, this is just an example. 제일 예뻐요. I'm the prettiest. Okay. 제일 똑똑해요. He's the smartest. Okay. 제일 맛있어요. It's the yummiest. So 제일 is like the most or the best, right? Accentuating mm-hmm. an adjective. 많이 is a lot.
Many, very.
Right. A lot, a lot. Okay. So 제일 많이 would be the mostest and the bestest and the biggest. 보고 싶어. When you say 보고 싶어, it means I'm hungering to see you. I'm lingering for your, not your touch. Silly me, what's going on with me today? 보고 싶어요. I miss you. I want to see you. Okay? So if you ask this all together, 누가 제일 많이 보고 싶어요? Who do you want to see the most? Okay? Sit with me. 누가?
누가?
제일?
제일?
많이?
많이?
보고 싶어요?
보고 싶어요.
All together. 누가 제일 많이?
누가 제일 많이 보고 싶어요?
싶어요? Life is so difficult. I just wish I had some wishes. I wish like somebody would just give me everything that I needed in life.
Hello.
Who are you?
I am the Korean wish man.
The wish man?
Yes.
So what, do I get some wishes?
Yes, you do.
I really do? Oh, what do I wish for? What do I wish for?
Would you like 뭐 먹고 싶어요?
맛있는 떡 먹고 싶어요.
What about your second wish? 뭐 사고 싶어요?
Do I want to buy something? 멋있는 차 사고 싶어요.
And for your third wish, 뭐 하고 싶어요?
Money, money. 돈 많이 벌고 싶어요.
All three very good wishes.
So, when are you gonna grant me my wish?
Oh, I'm not going to.
What?
I just wanted to hear what you wanted. It's always good to have wishes and dreams.
What is this guy? get out of here.
미스 더 모스트? Well, let's say it was our mother and our father, okay? Now, let's say this in Korean. This is just a review from previous lessons. Mother is 어머니, 어머니. Father is 아버지, 아버지. Say it with me, 어머니.
어머니.
아버지.
아버지.
And when we want to put two things together, all we have to do is say 하고, 어머니 하고 아버지요.
어머니 하고 아버지요.
Right.
Well, we learned mother and father, but that's not all that's in the family, right? So we learned 아버지, which was father, mm-hmm. and 어머니. Pronounce that one more time.
어머니.
Okay, very good. And then you have your father's father and mother, right? Uh-huh. Your grandfather is 할아버지.
할아버지?
할아버지. And notice that it's the same thing as 아버지, but it just has one word in front of it, right? 할아버지. And your grandmother is 할머니.
할머니?
누가 제일 많이 보고 싶어요?
어머니 하고 아버지요.
Do you know what time it is? Do you know what time you woke me up? It's like the crack of dawn. Can someone get some sleep around here?
Ilchu, you're gonna miss, if you miss this, you're gonna regret it for the rest of your life.
Miss what?
Look, Ilchu.
It's beautiful.
They call Korea the land where the sun rises in the east or the land of morning calm. You get up early enough from Chuam Beach, you can actually see the sun rise from the ocean. And that phenomenon is called Ilchu. And I think that's something that you really have to watch. What do you think, Lisa? It's time for your test. There's a sentence on the bottom that is trying to say, who do you want to see the most? Fill in the blanks. Blank 제일 많이 보고 싶어요.
누가 제일 많이 보고 싶어요?
Very, very good. See if you can get the next one right. Say mother and father in Korean.
어머니, 아버지.
Little case for your business cards.
Oh, wonderful. Now I can stop keeping them in my wallet.
And look at that, look at the front there. Look at the cover.
Ooh, little mother of pearl inlay there.
That's traditional Korean art.
Oh, I'm really getting homesick too with all this talking. 누가 제일 많이 보고 싶어요? Now, in this case, we're accenting how much you want to see somebody by using two words. The first one, 제일, and the second one is 많이, okay? So both of these words concentrate on stressing how much we miss someone. 보고 싶어요. When you say 보고 싶어요, it means I miss you. Literally, it means I want to see you, but in Korea, it means I miss you. Who do you miss the most? 누가 제일 많이 보고 싶어요? 어머니하고 아버지요. My mother and my father. Remember, you can add or say and by putting two words together in the middle, use 하고. 어머니하고 아버지요. 누가 제일 많이 보고 싶어요? Who do you want to see the most? Who do you miss the most? Tell me.
어머니하고 아버지요. I miss my mom and my dad.
Okay, I hope they're watching you from Cleveland, Ohio. Hi, 어머님, 아버님. See you guys next time. Bye-bye. 안녕히 계세요.